Hello, Unimundi Family. Introducing the concept of COVID-19 effect. That's the third wave of the Mandela effect. So remember that Mandela effect started in August of 16. The Unimundi effect in August 18. Now on 20 we have the COVID-19 effect. What's the COVID-19 effect? Now it's the third wave of the Mandela effect that is stopping completely the simulation. And you may see the front page of this video, Mike Pompeo with White House behind him, affected by the Unimundi effect on a blue over the White House. This is a pic of yesterday of Mike Pompeo infected by the Unimundi effect. So the COVID-19 effect makes all the simulation to stop and it's contaminated all data. You don't have any information or any data or in any place you go, only we have the COVID-19 effect taking place, that it stops completely the simulation. This is a virus, but that's another virus that have the intention to stop what is happening in this place. Okay, since the Mandela effect is much more dangerous than the COVID-19 because it changes all the matter of the past. Okay, it changes what happened, so it's much more dangerous than the COVID-19 that is taking place now. Okay, and I must say that you don't have to have fear. You don't need to have fear at this moment because we have sufficiently proof what's happening in this place. The Unimundi effect is sufficiently proof about what is happening now. After 2 years, there is no one in this world to debunk this, the Unimundi effect, what happened to us. So at now you may see that stops completely the simulation, and we only will have the top of the COVID effect on August. Don't expect it to stop in the next months. It will have the top on August, that will have the worst part to stop the simulation. Okay? Is just the introduction and stay tuned and thank you very much.